former Quaker James Coppinger capped his Hartlepool debut with a fine display against Barnet. The 19-year-old on loan from Newcastle came on as sub in the 61st minute. 12 minutes later, he was on the score sheet. He could have put Poole 2 up minutes later, but after rounding the keeper, he struck into the side netting, a missed chance that proved costly. Once again, one of the region's teams fell to a last-minute fight back. Ken Chalery's 90th minute header, 1-1, and Poole still hanging on to a playoff place.